name is Yakabi. I did those two pieces and that one, and there's like two others outside. I'm making all the biggest just one second.
All the listeners are like, which?
My work comes from, like, it's mostly based off my spirituality and how I see the world, like, with mental illness and with being queer and being spiritual. So I get most of my ideas from dreams and from, I do a lot of like ancestral work, so I talk to my ancestors a lot. And most of my work, I don't even know what it means until like months pass and I'm like, oh, whoa, like this is what you're trying to tell me. So yeah, my work is here to heal people and heal myself mostly. Thank you.
Are there things that you discovered about yourself over the process of creating this work particularly?
I don't know yet, but I don't know yet.
That's a legit answer.